I'm Nikki Parsons, I'm the director of Strictly.
Clutching a special BAFTA award for a very special show, what does it mean for you personally to see the show honoured in this way?
For me personally, I'm just very proud of all of us. We work so hard every series, it takes over our lives for 3 months. And we end up with this most brilliant show with really high production values. And it's just a fun show to work on, and I'm very proud of the team.
Of course, I mean, the show's been credited with reigniting the national passion for dance. Why do you think it has had that kind of impact across the country?
Because you see people that start off the show, they can't put one foot in front of the other. And then a couple of weeks in, they're there, they're doing a cha-cha, they're doing a beautiful waltz. And I think it inspires people to go out and try something that they've never done before.
And of course, we've had the recent news that this will be the final series for Bruce Forsyth, such a huge part of the show's success. Looking back, what's your fondest memory of Bruce's time on the show, and how do you think the show moves on from this end of an era?
Fondest memory of Bruce is just actually having worked with him, because he's a once-in-a-lifetime kind of guy, really. He's a brilliant entertainer. It will be sad that he's not part of the show, but he will be coming back to do specials with us. So he's got very big tap shoes to fill. He's a good tapper.
Thank you very much. Do you have a message for fans before you leave us? Anything you'd like to say to all the people who love the show?
Keep dancing!